a sljedeći naš keynote speaker je gospodin Vasilije Kodžopeljić, kolike su to titule velike, SEE Secure Power Service Sales Director APC by Schneider. The name of his lecture will be Monitoring of Data Center Infrastructure, View from the Side of Information Security. Dobar dan, Vasilije, izvolite, sretno i vidimo se poslije. Kakav gentleman.
Dobar dan svima. Hello to all, welcome to this presentation. I would really like first to thank you to all of you that dedicated your time today to listen and to learn something new about our solutions that Schneider Electric has in softwares and solutions for monitoring of data center and controlling of data center. Also, I would like to first, as a second, thanks to our colleagues from Ingram Micro, which is a diamond sponsor of this event, that invited me and gave me the chance to speak today about what we have in our portfolio. And short, as a small disclaimer, English language is not my native language, so I have enough time, I will not speak so fast as my colleague before me. So enjoying the presentation, I hope it will be fun and useful for you as well. So first of all, we are sure and we are aware how much business continuity is important for daily business and business processes. That is why it is very important to take care about health and safety of IT infrastructure in your data center, your server room, your rec closet. This is the topic of my presentation today. I will speak about what Schneider Electric has in data center infrastructure management softwares and services as solutions, why it is important, and how we are dealing with security, with cybersecurity in it, in order to, speak and explain to end users why cloud solutions as a special case could be very useful for them and for their business. So let's see what we have today. We will speak about Schneider Electric offer. We will put some focus or some, I will put some light on Schneider Electric EcoStruxure IT Expert as cloud-based monitoring solution. We will speak about cybersecurity, how we are dealing with it as well. We will show some reference cases and, of course, we will put some summary as well. So let's see what is the offer of Schneider Electric and what is the strategy of Schneider Electric in DCIM as a solutions. For sure, you can see that despite if we are speaking about building, power, IT, machine, plant, grid, for us, EcoStruxure is architecture. Architecture that is in EcoStruxure IT is built on three layers. First layer is connected products. Why connected products? Because we see today that more and more products cannot work independently by themselves. We have to connect them in some systems in order to have the best benefit from them and from their operations. Second layer is control, meaning that we have products like, I said, on-premise data center expert solution, or IT expert as a cloud-based monitoring software to monitor, to control your data center, or IT infrastructure, doesn't matter. And the third layer is applications and services, and those applications we are using in order to give some recommendations, some benchmarkings, in order to forecast some and prevent some potential issues that could come and deal with cybersecurity, with business continuity of your IT infrastructure. For sure, you can see that in Schneider Electric, we have both cloud and on-premise softwares and services. And IT Expert is cloud-based monitoring software, and Data Center Expert is on-premise monitoring software, and they are the on the first layer. What is also significant is this, that our solutions can be used for all types of IT infrastructure, from edge and distributed IT to small and medium data centers, and of course to enterprise and cloud and solution providers, service providers, data centers. So we can go everywhere and control and monitor data centers or IT infrastructure with our monitoring softwares. What is also important to, let's say, understand that data center expert is mostly used to control, to monitor data centers, and IT expert as a cloud-based monitoring solution is very, very useful thing, useful software, useful solution to control your distributed and edge IT, where we can find edge and distributed IT. We can find them in retail shops, universities, hospitals, many locations that are distributed over the country, over the city, over the countries, the regions. That is where we are using IT expert. IT advisor and as a second layer, and later applications and those things that we are using in order to prevent issues, to forecast potential issues in IT infrastructure. So we are using artificial intelligence, we are using machine learning in order to prevent potential issues. Also important thing for EcoStruxure monitoring offers is that who can do the monitoring, who can perform monitoring of IT infrastructure. It could be IT expert, which is used by end user. Also end user can give the opportunity or to transfer those responsibilities on his service partner, or even Schneider Electric can support and can give this service as well. So the criteria, what are the criteria for some end users to decide what is one of few offers that they will choose? For sure it is criticality of their IT infrastructure, if they have a potential service partner, or if maybe end user has inside service team. So it is depending on a lot of criteria, but anyone can use this opportunity and to monitor data center. What is also very, very important to mention is that so far I was speaking about device security, how we are treating device security. It is important to know that it is not only physical security, it is also we are dealing with cyber security. Why cyber security is important, especially in cloud softwares, cloud solutions? It is because data that are collected on some IT infrastructure has to go outside of the local network to some cloud in order to be processed. And cyber security is very important in this case, because we have to assure to our end user that those data will not be compromised, that nobody from outside world can access their data center, their IT infrastructure, and thus compromise business continuity and data as well, and the complete local network. With EcoStruxure IT expert as a cloud-based monitoring solutions, we are simplifying monitoring. What does it mean? It means that you as an end user, you as a partner, can monitor all of your edge and distributed IT sites from one place. No need for VPN, for example, which is also very important. You can have desktop and web application. Our EcoStruxure IT expert, we call it as a vendor neutral solution. What does it mean? It means that we can, and we are monitoring Schneider Electric devices as well as we are monitoring devices from other vendors. This is very, very useful thing in order not to have many producers of cloud of monitoring software in your IT infrastructure. Of course, thanks to all data that we are collecting millions of data in so-called data lake from different devices, different end users, different locations, we are able to provide really competitive benchmarks, what is going on with your IT infrastructure, how to take care of it, to provide some assessments. One of assessment that is probably is very interesting for you is assessment called device vulnerability assessment. And we will speak, I will speak about it later. So a lot of things, a lot of benefits and user can have from this software. For sure, if we are speaking with end user can have a lot of questions about how, why to go to cloud. Those questions could be related to operational things and could be related also to cybersecurity things. End user can ask and can be worried about what kind of data does Schneider Electric collect? Where is the data stored? Is my data safe? How you're treating them? Could anyone turn off my UPS or my cooling using IT expert? And is DP, IT expert is GDPR compliant? Also very important question. And I'm sure after this presentation, you will be able to also answer on those questions. End user can have a lot of benefits from using IT expert, from IT expert capabilities. Instant visibility through benchmarks, through reports, through real-time reporting without using VPN. There are a lot of assessments. I mentioned one before. Also some configuration of the firmware of the network cards and cards can be done. Smart alarming, a lot of useful information end user can have from the this IT expert as well. As I said, this IT expert is, as you can see on this picture, also visible on your desktop application and visible on your mobile phone app without using VPN. This is also very, very important. End user can have, or you as a partner, which is monitoring end user's data center service partner, monitoring it, you can have live data and alarms, asset data, inventory, sensor values, some benchmarking. Same set of data you can see on this on both application and app. I mentioned device security vulnerability assessment as very important. This is important that is providing valuable insights into the structure of your network card, how it is going with firmware, a lot of reports and some suggestions what to do in order to prevent potential potential issues, potential threats that could come outside, from outside the world. For example, this assessment is really useful for the assets, for devices that have old network cards, old firmwares, and it is recommending to update firmware, maybe to change the network card in order to prevent potential issues and damages that could come to your IT infrastructure. So far, I was speaking in device security, and for sure we have to deal with cyber security as well in IT infrastructure. For sure, there is question, a lot of question, very very common question, how data are going to the cloud? What is going on in this software and these services? What we can say is that only device data are sent to the cloud. What could be device? Device could be UPS, cooling system, PDU, rack accessories, environmental sensors like sensors for humidity, from temperature, for some cooling devices, and those, even some servers, some routers could be thanks to vendor neutral our approach could be device that we can monitor. EcoStruxure IT Gateway, if we are speaking about cybersecurity and privacy and security in most general consideration, EcoStruxure IT Gateway is software application or hardware device that is on that is located on end user premises. So it is dealing with cybersecurity as well. And this IT gateway is sending only the data from the devices that end user said it will be monitored. End user can monitor all devices in his infrastructure or only critical devices. It is on end user, as I said on some previous slides, it is on end user to decide. What is important is that when data are going to the cloud, data are encrypted, anonymous, so it is another example how we are treating cybersecurity in our softwares and services. Of course, I said in previous slide that only device data are sent, but before end user start to use this application for sure, or software or service, he has to provide some more data about names, telephone numbers, login information, email addresses, IP addresses are also visible to our systems, and we are using so-called sub-processors like Microsoft Azure, like Amazon Web Services, among others, in order to process those data. So we are not collecting data. We have sub-processors, very, very well-known companies to deal with it. How to access data in EcoStruxure IT Cloud? We have to mention here that on-premise we have services, we have softwares, we have on-premise, which is Data Center Expert, we have EcoStruxure IT Gateway as well, and they are on premises, and customer deals with it. If customer wants, end user wants to take care of some data, to take them from the cloud, to look at them, do some benchmarking, he has to go outside of his network, go through the firewall, and then to have two factor authentication plus for both EcoStruxure IT Expert and for EcoStruxure mobile application, plus for desktop application we are providing single sign-on. So this is another example how we are treating security and cybersecurity in our softwares. Also, two-factor authentication is coming on mobile phone in order to have prevent possible security issues. So in Schneider Electric we are considering cybersecurity from application point of view, from two sides, application point of view and from product point of view. Why it is important? It is important from application point of view that we need to ensure that our software is secure for end user to use it, that end user is ready to use it, that his people or our people that are trained in order to deal with cybersecurity. Plus, we are using some third parties like ethical hackers in order to permanently test our solution and try to reach inside the local cloud in order to test how it is responding on the potential issues. Of course, I have to mention that we are also upgrading our software from time to time. We have new issues of the software. Plus, we have zero tolerance on security issues, meaning that if something happens and we receive data information about it, all resources are starting to work on this to solve this issue in order to be as soon as possible again not compromised with our solution. From the product security features and point of view, we are using two-factor authentication. We are using the newest standards in the encryption. All data are encrypted when they are going to cloud. It is important to say that this EcoStruxure IT Expert cloud-based monitoring solution is multi-tenant solution, and users are recognized in the system by their ID numbers. It means that user with number ID 1 can access only data that are tagged with ID 1 tag. It means that user ID 1 cannot go, or any user cannot go across the system and thus compromise security and data in it. EcoStruxure IT Gateway is, we call it data collector. Why we are calling it? It is device, it could be software application, it could be hardware device. It is device that is collecting data. It is kind of a bridge between local network and cloud in order to transfer data through local firewall into Schneider Electric cloud that we are calling data lake. Of course, before EcoStruxure IT Gateway should be applied, should be started to operate. For sure, as I said, data are going through firewall, through local firewall. So local firewall has to be informed about it and has to do some providing of access. Those here you can see two hardware devices that we are using. Those are Intel or Dell. Intel is supporting 250 devices. Dell is supporting 2,500 devices, a lot number of devices. And for us, device is one IP address. So if you have RAC PDU is one device for us, despite how many sensors are connected to this PDU, which is very important if you have a lot of PDUs, if you have a lot of racks inside. And the other thing, as I said, EcoStruxure IT Gateway could be software application. This application is downloadable from internet, is free of charge, and can control unlimited number of assets. This is also very important for you as end user. So how data are going to the cloud? EcoStruxure IT Gateway is sequencing, is checking specific IP addresses range or specific IP address and find some devices in it. And then end user is deciding which data will be monitored out of how many, as I said, could be monitored. All IT assets could monitor only critical assets, and only data from this, from those devices that end user said I will monitor, are going to the cloud. They are going to the cloud through, as I said, EcoStruxure IT Gateway, through firewall. They are encrypted with 2048 RSA key and going out through port 443 outside of your firewall. They are encrypted. They are anonymous in our data lake. Speaking about reference cases, I will show you here two reference cases. One is one very well-known medical company is Sanger Institute. They are leading genome research institute in the world. And on the lower picture here, you can see that they are using some fridges in order to sequence COVID genomes. And if those fridges are stopped, there will be a lot of costs and all testing will be destroyed. So every of those fridges is supported by one UPS, and UPSs are monitored by our EcoStruxure IT expert software. Plus, they have on level 3, As I mentioned before, they have a application. They are using IT Advisor as software to plan and model their data center. So they are using all three layers: connected products, edge control, and applications and analysis in order to take control of their data center. Second Second example is company called BW Offshore. They have a lot of UPSs on their ships. This is pure example of distributed IT architecture. Ships are going all around the world and they are monitoring their UPSs and their IT infrastructure with IT expert, as I said, from one place as a simplified monitoring.
Vasilije, your time is up. Come on.
Aha, evo, tu smo pri kraju. So, speaking about cybersecurity is not speaking about privacy. It's speaking about processes, standards, policies, technologies, because we know from many reports that that cause of data center failure is in most of the cases human resource. So we have to also work with our people. So if we are speaking about questions that we put, Schneider collects only metadata like age of battery, temperature, sensor data, and data are stored in data lake, which we are hosted with Microsoft or Amazon. Data are safe, as I said, 256-bit encryption, anonymized. No one can go into your network and turn off UPS using EcoStruxure IT Expert because it is one way flow of data. And IT Expert is for sure GDPR compliant because we are doing all the things in order to assure that no one is will compromise and use your data. If you are looking for more information, you can use EcoStruxureIT.com web page. You can use Help Center there. If you would like to be our partner, there is a partner page there. And as well, if we are speaking about this is the topic of this conference, there is EcoStruxure IT security web page and EcoStruxure IT list of sub-processors for your more information. So thanks a lot. I hope it was useful and I am ready for your questions. I'm on Ingram Micro as our partner stand. Thanks a lot.
Hvala Vasilije vama. Ugodan nastavak poslovanja tijekom ovog dana. Puno uspjeha. Hvala ekipi Schneidera što vam je pokazala što radi.